Sweetie, I need to talk to you about something very important.
Okay, Papaji.
Now, I know your head is filled only with God and studies right now, but one day you realize there are other things in the world, like boys.
Okay.
But what you have to remember is that boys are not like girls.
Are they not?
No. Boys are bad. They only have one thing on their minds.
What's that?
Cricket.
Cricket?
Yes.
I don't like cricket.
I know. And that's good. But one day, you might decide that you do like cricket.
I don't think so. It's that boring.
You're right. It is. But one day, you might meet somebody, let's say a boy, and he's really into the cricket, and he might try and get you to watch. And you might think, well, there's no harm in watching. But then, he shows you his bat. And his pads. And his helmet. And the next thing you know, the covers are off. You're letting him play on your pitch. And you've been caught out by his googly. Do you see?
Sort of.
Good. You know, I thought that was going to be difficult. But it was actually very easy.